Sure.
This gentleman is a licensed gun dealer, so.
And sadly, we lost Sean Connery very recently, but we have all the movies he gave us and we have the props. And this gun that I'm holding is really so amazing because it was so iconic throughout that movie. This was the creation of the Bond franchise, so it had to work.